बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। पैरिया कॉलेज पीएनईटी, टीचर हारिस खान, सब्जेक्ट मैथमेटिक्स, क्लास मैट्रिक बोर्ड, चैप्टर थ्योरी ऑफ द क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन, टॉपिक क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन, लेक्चर नंबर 9, एक्सरसाइज 2। ऑब्जेक्टिव इन दिस यूनिट, स्टूडेंट विल बी एबल टू डिफाइन डिस्क्रिमिनेंट बी स्क्वायर माइनस 4 इज क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन, एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस बी एक्स प्लस सी डिस्क्रिमिनेंट ऑफ अ गिवन क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन, डिफाइन द नेचर ऑफ द रूट्स ऑफ क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन, define the nature of the roots of quadratic equation and verify the result by solving the equation, determine the value of the unknown involved in a given quadratic equation when the nature of the roots is given. Nature of the roots of quadratic equation, discriminant b square minus 4ac of the quadratic equation ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. We know that the roots of the equation ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. The given formula is x equal minus b plus minus under root b square minus 4ac upon 2 is the quadratic formula. The nature of the roots depend on the value of the expression b square minus 4ac, which is called the discriminant of the quadratic equation or the quadratic expression. The nature of the roots of the quadratic equation through discriminant, the roots of a quadratic equation ax square plus b plus c is equal to 0. X is equal to minus b plus minus under root b square minus 4ac upon 2a, and it is discriminant is b square minus 4ac when a, b and c are a rational number, then get the four results. If b square minus 4ac is greater than 0 and is perfect square, then the roots are rational and equal. If b square minus 4ac is greater than 0 and is not a perfect square, then the roots are irrational and equal. If b square minus 4ac, then the roots are rational and real and equal. If b square minus 4ac greater than 0, then the roots are imaginary, complex and conjugate. 3x square plus 7x minus 13 is equal to 0. Solution: 3x square plus 7x minus 13 is equal to 0. A is equal to 3, b is equal to 7, c is equal to 3. Using discriminant formula, b square minus 4ac, discriminant 7 square minus 4 multiplied by 3 multiplied by minus 3, and discriminant 49 plus 156 and 205 is greater than 0. As the discriminant is a positive and not a perfect square, therefore the roots are rational. As the discriminant is positive and not a perfect square, therefore roots are irrational and real. Question number 1, part 2, 6x square minus 8x plus 3 is equal to 0. Find the nature of the roots. Solution: 6x square minus 8x plus 3 is equal to 0. Here a is equal to 6, b is equal to minus 8, c is equal to 3. Using discriminant formula, discriminant is equal to b square minus 4ac. Discriminant is equal to, putting the value in the discriminant formula, minus 8 square minus 4 multiplied by 6 multiplied by 3. Discriminant 64 minus 72 minus 8 is the remaining value and less than 0. As the discriminant is negative, therefore the roots are complex. Find the nature of the roots of the following quadratic equation and verify the result by the solving equation. X square minus 23x plus 120 is equal to 0. Solution: put the equation of the question. A is equal to 1, b is equal to 20 minus 23, and c is equal to 120. Using the discriminant formula, putting the value in the discriminant formula. Discriminant minus 23 square minus 4 multiplied by 1, 120 equal to 529 minus 480. Remaining value is 49 is equal to the 7 whole square is greater than 0. As the discriminant is a positive and a perfect square, therefore the roots are rational and unequal. Verification by solving the equation, putting the value solved by this quadratic equation by factorization middle term method. 23x is divided into factors, minus 15x minus 8x, and first pair x square minus 15x or minus 8x plus 120 is the second pair. Then get the result x is common by x minus 15 and minus 8x minus 15. So again common x minus 15, x minus 8 is common, and x minus 15 is equal to 0. Either x minus 8 equal to 0 and x minus 15 is equal to 0. then get x is equal to 8 and x is equal to 15. Verify therefore roots are rational and unequal. Question number 2, part 2, 2x square plus 3x plus 7 is equal to 0. Solution, 2x square plus 3x plus 7 is equal to 0. Question of equation, here a is equal to 2, b is equal to 3 and c is equal to 7. Using discriminant formula, putting the value in the discriminant formula, then get the result minus 47 is less than 0. This means as the discriminant is negative, therefore the roots are complex and unequal. Verification by the solving the equation, 2x square plus 3x plus 7 is equal to 0. Using the quadratic formula, putting the value of a, b and c in quadratic formula, then get the results and minus 3 plus minus under root minus 47 upon 4, minus 3 plus minus under root 47 iota upon 4. They are a complex number or they are conjugate of each other. Then as the discussion the negative, therefore the roots are complex and unequal. Question number 2. 16x square minus 24x plus 9 is equal to 0. Solution, 16x square minus 24x plus 9 is equal to 0. Here a is equal to 16 and b is equal to minus 24 and c is equal to 9. Using discriminant formula and putting the value in the discriminant formula a, b and c, then get the result is 5, 7, 6, 24 square and multiply 4, 16 and 9, 5, 7, 6. They are cancelled from each other and equal to the 0. As the discriminant is equal to the 0, therefore the roots are real and equal. Verification by solving the equation 16x square minus 24x plus 9 is equal to 0. Using the quadratic formula, x is equal to minus b plus minus under root b square minus 4ac upon 2a. Putting the value of a, b and c in the equation, then get the result 24 plus minus under root 0. Then get the result 24 plus 0 upon 32 and 24 minus 0 upon 32. Then get 24 divided by 8 and 32 divided by 8, 8 3 is a 24 and 8 4 is a 32. Then are the same result, verify therefore roots are real and equals. Question number 2, part 4, 3x square plus 7x plus 9 is equal to 0. Solution, 3x square plus 7x minus 13 is equal to 0. A is equal to 3, b is equal to 7, c is equal to minus 7. Using the discriminant formula, b square minus 4ac. Putting the value in the discriminant formula, discriminant is equal to 49 plus 156, 205 is total sum and greater than 0. As the discriminant is a positive or not perfect square and irrational number real, 3x square plus 7x minus 13 is equal to 0. Using this quadratic formula and x is equal to minus b plus minus under root b square minus 4ac upon 2a, and then get the results after 7 plus minus 205 upon 6. Verify the roots are irrational numbers. Homework. Do complete, also practice classwork. Then.